morning, all of you. My name is Divyanshri Sisodia. I study in class 5th. Today, I am representing a story. The title of the story is Not So Simple. Once a clever and a cunning man was passing through a village. He saw some people there. They were very simple. He thought that these people are so simple. I can easily make money if I try. He went to a rich man. He seems to be a fool to the cunning man. He started pressing him. Sir, you are very handsome person. I can't tell you how glad I am to see you. I have heard a lot about you that you are man great generosity. Then the rich man called Pushpa. Oh Pushpa, bring 10 bags of rice for my friend here. Then the cunning man replied happily, thank you sir, you are quite remarkable. What a noble face you have. Men like you are very rare. You shine like moon in the sky. The rich man again said, Pushpa, please bring 500 rupees note. Again the cunning man replied, sir, this is very gracious of you. Sir, if you permit, I will recite a verse of your honor. The rich man replied, carry on. The cunning man said, thank you, sir. Please listen. You have a face that shines so bright. I am grateful to God to show you in my life. You are someone so dear. Please come and be near. Star twinkle only for a few hours. Roses bloom only for a few days. Rivers flow only for a few months. But you are glory. Noble men shine forever. Pushpa, oh Pushpa, bring 2 silk shirts. The rich man replied, ha ha ha. The cunning man thought how easy it was to make a fool of to this stupid rich man. After waiting for a while, he said that, sir, Pushpa hasn't come yet. The rich man answered, Pushpa? Who Pushpa? There is no Pushpa in my house. But sir, those gifts, the cunning man said. Now the rich man uttered, gifts? What did you do to me? The cunning man replied, sir, I made you happy. The rich man told, so did I. You made me happy with your words. I made you happy with mine. What more do you want? Ha ha ha. Afterwards, the city dweller, who was cunning and clever, realized the villagers were as not simple, they were looked simple. The ethic of the story is tit for tat. Thank you.